So today, welcome to Keep Me Up with Stephanie, and we got the latest tech news on iOS 13. Well, the latest iOS 13 will be coming out to all you iPhoners and Apple lovers out there. So iOS 13 is going dark mode and getting some major improvements, like its new feature, undo gestures. So in my notes right here, so it's basically gonna go dark mode system-wide. So basically, if you have a Mac OS, and you can actually go dark mode on Mac OS. But in the latest new iOS 13 feature, they are finally gonna use dark mode on your iPhone or your iPad. System-wide feature. And then the next feature is gonna have numerous enhancements. I can't talk today. Anyway, it's gonna have many numerous enhancements to your iPad's productivity. So basically, if you have an iPad and it's very slow, it's basically gonna enhance the performance and its productivity. Like, for example, if you want to minimize, Twitter on the other side, and if you're working in Microsoft Word on the other side, you can actually minimize that, and it's gonna display it really well for you to work and create, and yeah, basically, that's what it is. Okay, the next feature that I have read or that I have heard that what's gonna have on iOS 13, the undo gesture feature. This will allow you to, when you swipe right on your iPad or your iPhone, if you're gonna swipe right, it's gonna redo what you need to do. So if you're in Word, Microsoft Word, or Pages, and if you like made a mistake, or if you're on iMessage and you made a mistake in typing something, you can actually go back and just swipe right, and that hits redo. And then when you wanna swipe left, it hits undo. So yeah, so basically, it's gonna be like a dating site. Yeah, it's gonna be like a dating site. Swipe right to redo, and then swipe left to undo. I'm like, okay. So that is pretty much it on the latest iOS 13 update that will be coming soon to your iPhones and your iPads. So make sure you hit that subscribe button up there, and make sure you follow me. Live.